number four, we have Wayne Marshall's Glory to God.
Yeah, me ain't have a problem. Me ain't have a problem with that song. You get me? Remember, you know, in the world, like God thing, like, he did that 100% in my youthful days. No, God thing is a 50-50, no people too. Mm-hmm. Another God thing again, you get me? I say, but see that song, yeah? It make all the people them too, another God thing, they must be sing it.
I scatter your throat, man. But it's an accent still there. Mr. Morel?
I dance all this bus from. Mm-hmm. You get me? I say, I remember when people had them stress and them problem. You get me? I say, them call upon God the most. I'm feeling the most stress and problem in a dance hall.
Yeah.
So, that song there. Mm.
Yo, I'm proud of Wayne Marshall.
See ya.
From Choo 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 and me by myself and then Sunday Murder.
But Wayne Marshall has always been an excellent artist, you know. Oh. An excellent, good producer, good songwriter.
Right.
And everything. So, can't expect the list.
Well, I'm going to blow the stage show over Portmore. And every artist come out with 10 songs. And Wayne Marshall go with one song.
Very good.
Tear the place and come up back and.
Kudos
first
to
Wayne.
First
song should
I
have like
chat.
It
is
number one.
We got number three
in
the gate, I think.
I believe I did that number three.
We can cut up Kalalua, Onion and something, and I sing, Lord, I pray.
Grandma,
and she done, and she sit down on a rocking chair, and she sing the song. The song seeping at everybody.
Right.
It really is a big song. Well done, Wayne Marshall.
Rotten. A number 5 minute
gates. Yeah, Amos, you know.
Tell him about the God thing.
Not only the God thing, like, when you pray.
I see my top four.
When you pray, the reach, even further from church, you see, say, it reach near school.
Right.
Yeah, people are singing it all about graduation.
Everywhere.
They have it a devotion, like all about that's on the function, all type of it.
Anthem. Anthem. I'm not going to run it.
It's funny though, because I'm like, as Arthur is saying, God thing not really 100 again, you know, the space got people, I guess, reading now, and we are fine. Oh, there's more to.
They're being enlightened.
Don't blame reading, you know.
That God.
Careful.
It's funny that it's ranks are high and it connected so well because, you know, like people are moving.
Yeah. Subconscious still, you know.
I guess that's true.
And to be honest, you know, no dance, no. God, honest blessing. Every single dance.
Gospel. Yes. Yes. Bless up the place.
We go to our
Father. Like I said, we forsake God.
Nigel. No for them nowadays selector, you know, do it.
But guess what? Right. The dance itself get blessed.
Exactly.
And every selector might bless the dance.
Right.
Every selector can bless the dance.
Get blessed.
Every selector can bless the dance. And me can come in the morning, come play. 6 o'clock when the sun will come out. And then we go play. Father, race. The people, my God. I want to authorize. Them pastors stage already.
Yeah.
Everybody have them role for play. You get me? I say, me's a forward, a goal, me come for score.
Yeah. Easy number 10. Easy.
One change. Send out the number 10, man. Pensy, man.
So, glory to God, number 4.